Any sense when you're doing this kind of stuff that the ring will sink into the rim parts as you're tapping it down? And indeed, it's better, but it's just in these wee pads for speed and everything. But any of these kind of operations is better off in a bit of wax, actually.
Right.
Just a bit of wax, put it in there, and as you would expect, trap it in there. And that kind of bonds it onto the block, and you get much less bounce. Because effectively, all of the ring clamps, there's nothing underneath that area, other than space. The ring is kind of held by the rubber bits. But that whole top section is all kind of hanging free, and then I'm tapping on it, so you get a bit of spring back and bounce, and you don't get much of a really good impact. So I would generally speaking, I'd put these in wax. Even just on the inside, squish it all down, so, and then clamp the wax into the ring. Yeah, this handpiece is not really being very effective here. It's closing and it will close it, but if it's in wax, it just taps over on the whole thing, compresses much more effectively. Okay, close it down. See, the metal is a wee bit bruised down that side, and it will clean up quite effectively. That's the undercut side, so it should be clean. Pass it around to that.